A battle axe.
Say.
Boom. I thought I chopped my finger off.
Hey yo, what's good? It's your boy Wolfie, and today we are gonna be doing another real life Fruit Ninja Part 2. You guys really liked the first one on More Wolfie, so I thought, why not up it? Why not get every single fruit in the store for a Part 2? So the first video did so absolutely well, and I did not expect it, that I had to make this a series. So what I need you guys to do is go down and smash that like button if we hit 200,000 likes on this video. Whoa, fam, I know we can kill it. On next episode, we will be using a flail to break these fruits. Three balls with spikes. These are very destructive. As well, we got the sharpest throwing knives known to man. Watch, I just drop it. And it's going in anything you touch. These things are razor sharp, so go down, smash that like button, let's hit 200,000. And on episode 3, I got you guys. But on today's episode, the two weapons of choice, a battle axe, very, very sharp. There's like oil on it, that's to keep it from rusting. That's how you know this thing is bad. And we have a scimitar.
Oh dear.
Very, very sharp metal blade, like pirates use this stuff. And then as well, we have the katana because that thing is just always fun. Today, we got just Dustin on the camera. Ryan Sway is helping me out as well.
Lazy baby.
And today, instead of like the first episode, I picked up a lot more fruit. So let's just go over quickly what I got, because I know a lot of you guys want to see me smash some stuff. Just like you're going to smash the like button, right? Just like if you're going to smash the like button, I'll smash this apple. You'll smash the like button? Okay, bless. Apple smash.
Oh.
But yeah, grapes are like the hardest thing to cut. If we can cut these with the battle axe, I will be very...
Actually,
tastes
good, bro.
Like I was saying, very, very hard because the accuracy is gonna be hard with these. I also picked up something even smaller, which is the raspberries. Very delicious.
Okay.
You wanna troll, boys? Just a quick rundown on everything else. Kiwis, as I call them, kiwis. Pineapple, aka
spaghetti squash.
Spaghetti squash, because Ryan loves spaghetti. Water, because that was mad satisfying to watch me cut. If you guys saw on my vlog channel, this is an experiment, by the way. Don't attempt this at home. Cucumbers, and I got mad cucumbers because they're very satisfying to cut. Avocado, if we can cut through the center of this with the battle axe, that's gonna be popping. Banana.
Mangoes have a core.
Okay, mangoes have a core too, so that's gonna be hard, but what's even harder? Listen to this. These are very hard. You guys know coconuts are very hard to break.
What is that?
A dragon fruit. You guys know what that is? I don't know what that is. Pomegranate. These have mad little seeds in them that you can chew on. Coconut water, because I want to see what happens when you slice a can in half. We got melons, typical watermelons, apples, this big cabbage because this thing looks cool. Oranges are in here. One of my favorite fruits. This is a fruit, not a vegetable, guys. Lobok. Smells absolutely foul. Like it makes me want to throw up.
Yeah, you
want
to take a bite. Don't knock it till you try it.
Why does this thing feel like memory foam cushion dough? So, without further ado, we have the two tarps. This time, we are not making a mess. I got the ridiculously big tarps from Home Depot.
Put the stuff in the compost.
What? No mess?
That had nothing to do with the video.
Let's go. We got the tarp. Let's set it up. Yay!
That did nothing.
One tarp down. Next one. Yay! So as you guys can see, we set up all the tarp right here. We even put it up against the wall because I'm gonna be hitting right around here and I know it deflects, so I don't want it to hit there. We got a nice, beautiful picture of myself. I think it's time to start. So guys, the first hit is gonna be the scimitar. I'm not really sure if this is like actually meant to cut fruit. Probably not. It's definitely not meant to cut fruit. We're gonna start off just with the oranges just to see the sharpness. Orange me up! It's pretty sharp. Now the battle axe, just to see the sharpness on that. I don't want the head of the axe to fly off. Dustin probably doesn't want that to happen.
No.
It's gonna be at his direction.
This is one of those collectible items that shouldn't be used, but like, YOLO.
No!
Nipped it.
There's a little skin on the top. I actually thought I was gonna fully chop it in half. I'm kind of cheesy about that. One more! Die!
Well, the whole tarp area didn't work.
This is brute force. This isn't even a slice. I don't know what I would call this. This is just a blunt trauma. This is gonna work well.
That's a gash.
With the melons, this axe is gonna be a nice kill. The oranges, not so much. So now I guess we know what each weapon's used for. Let me get a katana swing in. Okay, Ryan's on the katana because he didn't use it last time. We're just testing every weapon before we obliterate everything. Here!
Ooh,
in half.
Oh.
You hear the wind, you hear the wind.
You know in the movies where it's like, it looks perfect fine, and it does this?
So the katana still works, the sharpness is there. Dust it up with the Louisville Slugger.
I dubbed the Louisville Slugger.
Don't break a hole in my mom's wall here. Up. KO. Ryan's not a picture.
Where do you want to hit it?
KO, don't break the wall, I repeat.
You just saw.
3, 2, 1.
Here.
Oh!
Yo.
Oh! No, 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 no.
Everywhere that we didn't tarp got affected. But that got demolished. So on that note, baseball bat we're only using outside from now on. But let's get chopping. Okay, so for the next challenge, basically the first time we did this video, there wasn't too many challenges, but I want to bump it up a notch. So there's two challenges we can either do with these cucumbers. So the first one is Dustin's gonna throw it up and I have to cut it up and then cut it again before it hits the ground. So that's two cuts. Or he's just gonna throw it up and then I have to cut it vertically like this. As long as more than half of it's cut. Throw it up vertically, I'm chopping it. I'm doing the vertical first one, watch. Yo, I'll take it.
Is that more than 50? I said it's more than 50.
First try.
And you did both challenges.
Vertical and three pieces.
Hold that.
First try. No, one try each. No three tries.
Ryan's up next.
You're doing three pieces?
I'm doing three pieces.
Three pieces. How fast are you going to swing?
No.
That's too slow. Boom.
Three pieces alive.
Bro, you had no so sharp. You had no chance. You gotta go shut tight.
Up.
That didn't cut. That broke on the ground.
Up. Oh! You did hit it twice, but it's only in two pieces.
Ah.
Played yourself. Dust is up.
Oh!
You did first try.
That looked disgusting on camera.
Dustin gets the point, that was easy. So we saw how sharp this is, but is it sharp on the point? So basically what I wanna try, I wanna go a downward uppercut, with this thing in the air with the pineapple and go and puncture it to the point where it just holds off this. Let's get it. I think I literally got through the whole thing. If you see that in slow motion,
that was a greasy stab.
But let's chop with a katana, because honestly, I don't think this sword's strong enough for the big one. Dustin's eating it.
All right.
Ooh. You know those ninja cuts? You're just like, and then you just look this way.
Or that.
Ryan's got the battle axe. Okay, yeah, relax. We have the liquids outside. Which one do you want, bro?
Do the water.
Too late, it's up. Here, hold that. Touch that. Oh, jeez, guys, it's leaking. This is done. This one's over. Okay, so that's one water bottle down. Do you actually want the battle axe in the water?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, bless. Please do not let go of that axe. Are you just chopping down?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. I don't even know what just happened, bro. What happened? Oh, this guy murked the whole bottom of the bottle. But it's not sharp enough. I'm cheese. Like I said before, the blunt damage that this axe does obviously could kill you, but it's not good for like slicing things clean. But you know it is, the katana. You know what they say, guys? Fruit ninja, fruit punch. Okay, yo, throw it from a distance. And Dustin, by the way, you're gonna get smoked with this too.
Yeah.
Sing up. Boom. Oh my, that's exactly what I was imagining, bro. Put this back together. Guys, I'm gonna take on the tonic water because no one likes tonic water. By the way, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this video. Remember, smash that like button if you are, just like I'm about to smash this bottle.
Shake it though, come
on. Oh my God.
No. Katana time. We're shaking the tonic water up. Probably gonna be a massive explosion. Let's see if we can hit it in one try. God damn. I think we got a clean shot. Guys, I played myself. I did not shoot 60 frames per second on the GoPro, so don't worry, we got a pineapple up next.
This is for all you guys at home that love satisfying things.
Oh my God. That is so windy.
Did you hear that?
Yes, I did, and I was a little scared.
Yeah!
Oh my God, that's a wrap.
That's a clean cut.
Look at these pieces of pineapple right here. Dustin wants to do the bananas really quickly, so. Oh, hold up. Jeez. Ah, okay. The more you hit it, the more you have to clean, Dustin. Okay, all right. Bananas everywhere. Now, we're moving on to the cutting board section. We got a cutting board here. We're gonna use the axe and the scimitar on this one and demolish some stuff. This is probably gonna be really quick. You guys are the judge. Comment down below which weapon you think is the best and which weapon we should use in the next episode.
You're dead.
Katana. Clean slice on three. 3, 2, 1.
Wow. Hey,
yo, the katana's the beast. Watermelon, anyone? Does anyone want watermelon? Comment down below.
Delicious.
Bro,
how do you not like watermelon? Bro, eat this.
Take a bite and I'll give you a shout out. No shout out. Tight! Oh. Yo, the scimitar's wavy. That's the most half cut I've ever seen in my life. This could possibly be the most satisfying thing ever. Baseball bat, watermelon, you're cleaning this up. Boom!
Oh, that was so fruit satisfying.
That's amazing. That is amazing. Okay, you gotta do it.
Oh.
This is crazy, guys. So before we absolutely destroy the coconuts with the baseball bat, because we're probably gonna have to go to the park with that, we're gonna do a round of absolute destruction. We have every single fruit known to man in here. I got my scimitar. I'm not missing one, by the way.
You're nice.
Here,
pomegranate.
Hold that. In half. Yep. Dragon fruit.
What?
What? What's in the inside? I
can't
see. Ew, bro.
What is that? Please eat it. No, no, no.
I am not eating that.
It's like a kiwi.
That's not it.
It's like kiwi.
Put that away.
There's a core, I told you.
Yo, why is the core so deezed? Core!
Gah! You got it.
Don't tell me the core cannot be cut when the core just got cut. Sight! Boom! Avocado.
There you go.
Oh, let's go. Avocado, no chance. And by the way, guys, if you haven't realized, we keep moving to smaller things. Kiwi's up next. Not missing one. One, two, three.
Hold that. Ooh. Sing, sing.
All right, this cabbage has been talking bear stuff all day to me. Wow. Oh, my God. Don't ever talk again. Okay, I think it's time to move on to the hardest fruits, raspberries and grape alert. So this is the true test of your fruit ninja abilities. Can you hit the grapes and can you hit the raspberries? First try, boom, give me another one. Ah, hold that, who's up next? Let's go, smash the like button. Dustin's up, let's go, here.
Bro, okay, no, another one. Okay, chill.
Let's go, Dustin, here, up. Okay, bro, last one.
You better get this, let's get it.
Okay, yo, did you not do the research, bro? Did you not get the book I sent you?
Bro, I thought I told you. I don't read.
I know you don't read, bro. You don't read it. You listen to the book.
What?
Audible. Oh, jeez, bro. What do you mean you don't know what Audible is?
You know what Audible is?
You don't know what Audible is?
Bro, what's Audible?
You're mean to tell me that you don't know that you can listen to books, bro. Fruit Ninja book. I'm listening to it. That's how I'm a ninja warrior.
There's no way there's a Fruit Ninja book.
You mean to tell me that you don't know the Ultimate Fruit Ninja Unofficial Game Guide by John Abbott? Bro, I sent it to you. They literally read it to you in their voice, bro. 20-minute book, you'll be the best Fruit Ninja man ever. Okay, Ryan, please tell me at least you know what I'm talking about.
Of course, of course.
This guy doesn't know what I'm talking about. Hold that! What if I told you, using my link, audible.com/wolfie, you get a free 30-day trial, any book you want, let's get it, bro. Fruit Ninja God, give me that sword. You'll be cutting fruit in no time.
Thank you so much, King Wolf.
Of course, Ryan. What do you mean? I can't leave the Wolf fam out of this. Audible.com/Wolfie. Use that link. Link in the top of the description. You get a 30-day free trial, any audio book you could desire. Both of you listen to it. We'll be back. It's the Audible team! Let's go! So now do you see what I'm saying? Listen to any book you want. Play PS4, Xbox, drive, workout, listen to books. No reading, bro. They read to you for free. Let's get it. How's this not been a thing for years? I don't know. Let's get cutting fruit. Let's get it.
All right, Ryan's up first. What do you got?
Mangoes.
Okay, mango. Fruit Ninja it up. Oh my God. Yo. Give me that.
I don't want to hit the coconuts yet, but I wanted to smoke this fan since I saw it. Hold that.
Hold that! That was dirty.
You know you hit it hard when you dust open the bottom of the bottle by hitting it on the side. Spaghetti squash, this one goes out to all my Sways Nation that love their spaghetti.
Bro, okay.
Still toxic.
Oh,
that's my bad.
Yo, Dustin's not on the baseball team.
Avocado?
Ooh. Did you skin it?
I skinned it.
This guy skinned it. This guy's a persistence. It's accuracy, buddy.
Yeah.
Here. Ooh. Yo, give me it. Burnt sweet potato. This one goes out to Jacob Sartorius.
Ooh,
that sweet potato alert. Here we go. Is that melon?
Oh, that's a cantaloupe.
Oh!
I thought I hit someone's head, bro. That was the cleanest hit ever. Who wants to do a coconut?
Yo, I'm down.
By the way, guys, if you haven't subscribed to my two boys, huge shout out to my main man, more Dustin. There's just Dustin, but there's also more Dustin. Link in the description. And also my main man behind the camera right now, Swayze, baby.
Swayze, baby.
YouTube.com/RyanSwayze. Subscribe to him. Let's smoke a coconut.
Here.
Oh! That's a home run.
Tell me you're not fast.
From this to this, real quick.
Take it slow. Oh. Bro, that sound is monstrous.
First one. This is for all my wolf fam.
Hold that.
Oh, it snapped.
Bro, do that again.
And coconut water came on my gut. Smash that like button.
Oh.
Boom.
I got it.
I don't have the greasiest accuracy in the league. That's a wrap.
All right, so there you guys go. I hope you enjoyed the video. Remember, if you did, go down and smash that like button just like we smashed these fruits. If we can hit 200,000 likes on this video, you already know what's coming in a part three. I want to give another huge shout out to my boy, More Dustin, behind the camera. Link at the top of the description. Also, Ryan's Ways had to go home, but subscribe to him. Link at the top of the description. And speaking of shout out to Audible for sponsoring your boy. Remember, there will be a link at the top of the description. If you click it, you'll get a 30-day free trial and a free audiobook. All you gotta do is use the link audible.com/wolfie, and they will hook you up. Now, what I need you guys to do quickly is comment down below what other weapons you want me to do in the future for this series, because there's so many different weapons to destroy fruits with. So whatever you guys want, comment down below, and it could be in the next video. And I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always,
stay savage, Lego, peace.